while you clear out the area and call the elevator. Valerie got it. It will just take a few seconds for her to get there. Be closed. You must find a way to open it to make Val pass this section.
You see that?
Thank you.
done, Jack. You're almost there. One gate is left. You need to open the gate to the mutagen chamber.
See that? Get that gun! First contact!
What is this place?
I never had access rights to that facility. From what I've been able to determine from the uplink, this is where Krieger's third stage experiments were conducted. From what I've heard, Krieger was in such a hurry that he started taking all sorts of live specimens and infusing them with the Trigen serum. They were also supposed to be creating Trigens from zygotes.
Move it. Hurry up. Doyle, we're inside the lab.
Okay. Antidote time. Look for a red case with a biohazard symbol.
Val, arm the bomb.
All right. Cover me while I arm the device.
Hurry up! We've got visitors! Lots of them! How's it going? Getting thick out here, Val. You better step on it.
Get the hell out of here.
To get out of here. That must be the way out.
I think I heard something.
Oh, at last.
Looks like the Tridents from the research area are loose all over the island. You'll want to be very careful from here on in. Krieger's central offices. They are located on the edge of the volcano. Looks like he's been keeping it from erupting by using some sort of massive stabilizer. That's where you'll find him, and Val, hopefully.
It's time to end this.
I'm on my way there as well. Don't worry, this is almost over, my friend. Krieger's offices should be near you. I've just docked, and I'm making my way up there now.
I'll see you there, Doyle.
You can count on it.
Oh!
You all right?
Do I look all right?
I wouldn't worry about it, my dear.
You see something?
Where's the antidote?
Who infected you?
We entered a toxic area.
Thank you. Well, this wasn't in your plans, was it, Doyle?
Son of a...
No, please. You don't understand. They sent me. They're always watching. You can't change this. You can't.